activity causes carbon to be constantly converted among different forms and locations. These movements of carbon are referred to as the carbon.